full of fans. And we'll be back with tomorrow's action, the last day's action. We start at 12 already local time with the match for the seventh place. So see you tomorrow. Bye-bye for now.